I believe teenagers are God's revenge on mankind. I really do. I think one day the good Lord was looking down over his creation and said, let's see how they like it to create someone of their own image who denies their existence.